You didn't really think that electric cars were meant to be just passenger cars, did you? Well, it seems that Elon Musk wants to go beyond the limits that we know today. He recently announced that starting with the end of October this year in 2017, we will be seeing a fully electric semi-truck. What's even more interesting is the autonomous feature, which will be available starting with 2018. Now, according to Elon Musk, the truck will have between 200 and 300 miles range, and the truck will be especially designed for regional transportation. Specialists claim that the full electric truck needs approximately 14 tons of battery packed in order to be driven for 600 miles. And this full electric truck costs approximately $300,000, which is more than double if we compare the price to a conventional semi-truck equipped with a diesel engine. And obviously, this would be a pain for companies as the loading capacity drastically decreases. However, it can be up to 70% cheaper to own an electric truck compared to a conventional diesel one. And plus, you don't need a driver. I think batteries will get a bit cheaper in the next few years as there will be more demand for electric vehicles around the world. When our parents were young, most cars were really expensive, so that's what will happen again. Everything that's pure electric will be a lot more expensive, at least at the beginning. This truck will also feature fast charging, so we will be capable of charging it from 0 to 80% in 15 minutes. No more accidents because of drivers who fall asleep while driving, fewer costs, and everything is cheaper. The only problem would be eliminating lots of jobs for drivers around the world. This would actually be pretty inconvenient for everything that is autonomous in the upcoming years. These are just ideas and plans, and it will be a long way until we could actually buy these autonomous electric trucks. They need to pass tests. Tesla needs to start creating the production line. You need to pre-order your unit, and you might see your electric truck in 2 years from now, at least 2 years. And for now, it's just a prototype. As for the autonomous feature, I'm assuming that we will see it fully functional in around 5 years from now. So let me know what you guys think about this electric semi-truck concept. If you have any further questions, be sure to write them down below. Subscribe if you haven't already for more car videos, and if you want to learn more about cars and how they work, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.